Lisa Blaine.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Monday the 27th of July. Sun is in Leo, ruled by the Sun. Planets you're talking about?
One of each.
Oh, well, okay.
Jupiter, abundance, excess is amusing Neptune, reality distortion. Venus, creative security is annoying Jupiter, abundance, excess, and challenging Neptune, reality distortion. And Mercury, ideas is challenging Mars, action, again.
Oh, let's take the day off.
Food fight. <Okay. laughs> All right. People are a trifle touchy, and the chances of their taking your friendly suggestion, hint, counsel, direction that in many cases they ask you for, but let that pass, are not particularly high. And since this relates to events circa early spring that you've likely spent a fair amount of energy resurrecting, restoring order to, or cleaning up after, you may want to pay attention to this heads up. Seriously, come next week, everyone should become considerably more amenable to entertaining alternative scenarios. However, between now and then, holding onto positions for dear life, irrespective of whether these positions are candidates for the totally out to lunch club, is likely to seem infinitely more appealing than relinquishing them, especially if someone begs you. In addition, try to avoid getting into situations where you're demanding answers from others or letting them demand them from you. Frankly, your opinion of the most viable, sensible, intelligent approach to outstanding personal, emotional, professional, or artistic affairs could waver, all in the name of process, gestation, and cooking time, which, as everyone knows, are critical components to any successful lucid plan.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Jupiter amusing Neptune, Venus annoying Jupiter, and challenging Neptune, and Mercury challenging Mars. Oh my gosh.
Everyone.
Yeah.
You might as
thanks.
Well. Yeah.
Knew that.
Thanks for that list.
I'm in
right.
One's birthday, 27th of July.
You will probably be able to come up with equally compelling arguments for proceeding with a personal, amorous, or commercial venture or withdrawing from it. Thus, in the interest of avoiding mental gridlock, either invest in a lucky coin for flipping or take a hiatus from the Hamlet routine to be or not to be, refrain from microanalyzing, and rededicate your efforts to being here now.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.